Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto: we love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
26 Bar and Grill.
26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. Will take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Morning, Newcastle, and welcome to Thursday, November 3rd, and it's the morning show as we get to what's going on in the greatest castle in the world, and hopefully you have that first cup of coffee. First thing we always do is go to the mailbag, and you overwhelmed us with the mailbag the last few days, and it's been totally unbelievable. As the first day of November, I think everybody watched NCTV 45, which is absolutely great. And I'm just thumbing through this to get rid of the stuff that people send in that aren't worthy of anything. And let's talk about what's going on now. Reminder here that, welcome to David Sanders for joining the NCTV 45 family. And thrill or no thrill, we've been telling you about this. It's this weekend over there at St. Mary's. And tickets are $50 a person. There's prizes. So many folks may remember this event as the brainchild of Pizza Joe's many years ago. It has the same game show favor. Attendees not only have a fun night out, an opportunity to go home with some awesome prizes. Okay, the evening includes dinner, a cash wine and beer bar, music, 50-50. Proceeds benefit New Visions of Lawrence County. And it's just going to be a great time. This is something that you get a chance, get out. We've been talking about it, and we've been talking about so many things that have been going on here in Newcastle. And, you know, I told you this week on that Focus NC about that function at the Hoyt. And again, the tickets were $50, but think about it. It's a night out. You know, you go out, you're going to spend $50 getting something to eat. So here you have a chance to win prizes and do so much more. So I encourage you to attend and really take a look at what's going on with that. And Angie also make a mention about thrill or no thrill. So make sure you get involved. We're going to tell you about it the next 2 days. But tickets are going fast, so make sure that you know. Alex DiGio. That there's an interesting I really don't know in the mailbag what this one's about. And she enjoyed our musical video. Why, thank you. I appreciate that. I totally appreciate that. And thanks, Alexis. See, sometimes you have to really decode the message to find out what's going on. Now, we're going to take a break. And when we get back, we got so much more. Right after these messages.
Nina, Robin, and the rest of the family would love for you to experience the high-quality cuisine at their restaurant, Nino's Two Tomato. Some examples you've got to try would be the chicken parm, chicken wings, calamari, pasta, pizza, a wide variety of salads, and so much more. The wine and beer selection is excellent, and the staff really knows how to serve you. Food lovers come from all over the region to enjoy Nino's. They're located at 2409 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-658-3380.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Welcome back, and
it might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
Song of the day. So let's take a listen. Now, remember, we need the title, artist, and year. And so an easy one for a Thursday as we settle in here. And this date in history, U.S. Ambassador to Japan, John Grew, warned the Japanese may be planning of a sudden attack on the U.S. That's in 1941. The first racetrack in California opened under a new pari-mutuel betting law. That's in 1934. In 1911, Chevrolet Motor Company was founded by Louis Chevrolet and William C. Durant. There's some interesting things. Panama declared its independence, okay, from Colombia in 1903. And the Opium War between China and Britain erupted in 1839. Now, we kind of went backwards there because I saw some interesting things I thought I had to say. But let's zip up to the future. Sputnik 2 was launched by the Soviet Union in 1957. It was the second man-made satellite to be put in orbit and was the first to put an animal in space, a dog named Laika. So check that out. Now, we'll get back to that, and let's get over to Cedar Sports Corner. And tonight, take your nap because they're on late. Penn's at Los Angeles. So they're playing the Kings. Other games, Philadelphia's at the Islanders. Boston's at Tampa Bay. Colorado's at Chicago. And Nashville's at Arizona. Now, over in the NBA, you've got the Boston Celtics visiting the Cleveland Cavaliers. That'll be an interesting game because I'm a Boston fan. So let's go Celtics. And so is my buddy Nick. Other games of interest: Indiana at Milwaukee, Denver at Minnesota, Oklahoma City, Golden State, Sacramento at New Orleans. And in college football, you know, they always have a game on Thursday night. Well, this Thursday, no different. And just a few: Buffalo at Ohio, Oklahoma at Iowa State, Arkansas at Georgia State, Arkansas State at Georgia State, UCLA at number 15, Colorado. In the NFL, yes, it's those Atlanta Falcons, and they're taking on Tampa Bay. Just to give you a flavor of what's going on in the sports world, that was the Cedar Sports Corner. And, you know, let's talk about one more thing that I think is pretty important. November 14th, Richard Hogue, Memorial Blood Drive. Now, he was a hardworking blue-collar guy from Elwood City, and he was the subject of some violence, but this is a great way to honor Richard's memory with this blood drive. To schedule an appointment, visit the centralbloodbank.org or search for group code Z002906. Call 1-866-366-6771. For more information, that group code, Z002-0906. So, give some blood. Now, as we turn the corner on some time here, and we're going through the week. I have to bring this up because I saw this and I kind of like this show. 1975, Good Morning America premieres on ABC television. Think about that. That's interesting. And here, in 1973, the U.S. launched a Mariner 10 spacecraft on March 29, 1974, and it became the first spacecraft to reach the planet Mercury. So just a few of those things going on, and you know, high school football action this week, Shenango, Neshanning, Newcastle, all in action. Our best wishes to all those Lawrence County teams, and we're going to take this opportunity to take this break. When we come back, we got Crane Room 45 weather and so much more right after these messages.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Welcome back, and here we are with the song of the day. Now listen carefully. Well, title, artist, year. Let's see if you come up with that. Now, continuing on with this day, this has been an active day here. I mean, especially late. In 1970, China told the U.S. that it would halt the sale of arms to Iran. Okay, and that's 1987. 1991, Israel and Palestine representatives held their first ever face-to-face talks in Madrid, Spain. And as we look through here, Susan Smith of Union, South Carolina, was arrested for drowning her two sons. Oh, how bad was that? I like to talk about great things. How about this? Minnesota elected Jesse the Body Ventura, pro wrestler, as governor. Now, that's a little different. I mean, geez. You know, let's check out this weather. And you're in for a treat as not right off the bat. Okay, but, you know, last night saw those scattered showers and a low of 55. Thursday, 80% chance of rain. Now, that's not a treat, I know. But the 80% chance of rain with high 61 is going to decrease so that it's 30% chance and a high of 37 Thursday night. And now, here's the treat. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Listen to this. Mostly sunny, a high of 52 Friday, an overnight low of 37. Saturday, mostly sunny, a high of 56. Partly cloudy, an overnight low of 40 Saturday night. Sunday, mostly sunny and 56. Sunday night, mostly clear, a low of 38. As you go back to work, Monday, sunny at a high of 59. And Monday night, a low 40. And the sunshine keeps coming. You know, you got to really love that. It's just some great things. Hey, UPMC, Jameson, Thursday the 10th, that's a week away. And caregivers, I know you got to plan because if you don't, you don't get a break. Jameson has Lawrence County Caregiver Support Program, Caring for the Caregivers, Food, Friends, Fun, on Thursday, November 10th at 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Jameson Memorial School of Nursing, Atrium, 1211 Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Now, We've been telling you about it. It's been on Newswatch. We'll tell you more about it next week. And it's 11 to 3 next Thursday, so try and get some time aside. I know you've got a very important job at home and something to give you some rest and relaxation. Now, the Ladies Guild today up at Jameson UPMC, or UPMC Jameson, is having their bazaar. So you might want to check that out. We're going to take a break, and when we come back, helpful hints and how to be your wife's best friend.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime, on your time. Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. 7-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. 7-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-56. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156. 68.
whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni, make the ravioli, make the pizzas, throw another log on the fire, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride.
Welcome back, and now here's a helpful hint. Did you ever need rope to tie something? Well, you could use duct tape. It's sturdy and it can be used by twisting it around itself, and it makes a cloth line, twine, anything else you would normally use for rope. You know, this, I guess we got the duct tape hour happening with this. Tired of those duct tape stories. But here you go. How to be your wife's best friend. Talk a local frozen yogurt shop into making a heart-shaped pie for her, complete with cookie crust. Ask her what constitutes a perfect evening and follow it up, working to set such a night up. Well, I can tell you what's a perfect evening. Get her flowers, go out to eat at one of our great restaurants, get her car cleaned by the Mad Unit, get her lamp fixed by Chalala and Carney's. She'll love you for those things. Now, the song of the day. Let's see if you can get it.
Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
If you said Take Me Home Country Roads by John Denver, you were exactly right. And that going back to the 70s when they played everything on the radio. Now they just kind of talk, at least at one of the stations we got. So, that's going to do it for this Thursday, November 3rd. And I've only got a couple things to say. Make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. And have a super day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon.